just seen a mink. Hey guys, just seen a mink about 10 minutes ago. I even had the 12 board with me and I never managed to get a shot. Just my luck, so I did pass by my mink trap. So I'm gonna set it up, hopefully. I'll catch the thing. It looks like a kind of young female. I've got a dead squirrel there that I just shot the head with a 12 bore, so fingers crossed. I'll get a bugger. I'll keep that room there in case it's still here. Okay, we'll see what happens. Okie doke, that's the trap set up. Got the guts of the squirrel at the back, but I'm also in the front. Trap's at a slight angle so that it's more likely to catch it. Got this little bit here, so I've got quite short legs, so if I hit that it'll jump straight onto the trap. Now, final thing, always remember to take the safety catch off. Yeah, and that is it. Also, you can get a lot of blood for the squirrel, guts and whatever, around about here. That means that mink's almost certainly going to have a good sniff at this. With any luck, we'll get him. Okie doke, I will catch you later. Lovely day. Well, we got something. Let's have a look. Would you believe it? It is a weasel on a stoat. Some weasel. In the 9 years that I've been shooting this area, I've never even seen a weasel on a stoat. And I've got one in the trap. Oh, it's a stoat, I think. Jesus. Oh, there's for a mink. Well, I suppose that'll do. Back out, that's a couple of days since I've seen that mink. Do it with a little opportunity. See what we can get. But I was not expecting this. I even put in sticks to stop other things. I thought maybe a squirrel or something, but no, not this. Well, I'll reset and fingers crossed the mink will come back down, but I think it was just a pass through now. I should have got it with a shotgun. Well, better luck next time.